Ah, we have problems already. Hello everyone. It's Emerald Emblem here. And it's been quite a while since I streamed last. In case any of you were viewing yesterday, I was doing some tests. Unfortunately, things didn't actually work out, so starting again, because I did say I'd start at 9, but I had to reset up everything, and things didn't quite go to plan. But, you know, we already had some problems, so let me just fix the storage issue we're having here. Right, what should I get rid of? I'm going to... Decisions. Let's drop root letter, I think. Sorry, I have a bit of a cold at the moment. I think I'm coming down with one anyway. Let's see if that's enough. Gotta go fix this. Back in a second. Right. Let's see if that works now. Yes. I think we have a winner. Yes, there we are. And we're all ready to go. Right, I'm sorry if you hear any background noise. I can't really help that. My cat's a bit needy right now, so let's start. If anyone's unaware, I'm doing the first hour, so that's all. So if you don't want spoilers, then I would recommend against watching this, but that shouldn't be too much. It's only an hour, if that. Anniversary, and I think that's every school in every game. After so long, it's finally here. It's kind of surreal, considering how long we've been waiting for it. But I'm sure that wait will be fully worth it. Same guy, different assistants.
Same guy, different assistants.
So, the moment of truth. Let's press any button. Let me first check the options. Let's see what we've got here. Dialogue, auto advance. So, the moment of truth. I think that's fine. I think, you know, I do like to tend to make a comment or two when I watch this. So let's go back, okay? Start the new game. I love how stylish this one looks so far.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking
wow.
in this.
Wow, that's a bit straightforward. Well, of course I agree, and I'm sure anyone watching would agree as well.
That's a bit straightforward.
The contract has been sealed.
Well, of course I agree.
The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Mm-hmm.
You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
So I'm the villain. Something's going down. This is the human world as well, isn't it? This isn't like the other world where the monsters are. So we actually are a full-time thief. Time to make a great escape.
Good. Now get running.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm, and you can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our
own. Okay, thank you.
What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Right, okay. Jump. Yay.
Nice work as always, Joker. I bet Skull would pull it off that
one. Running, running, running.
This happens because you have no sense for aesthetics.
There he is.
Ooh. Right, okay, I'll run, okay. And this dice interrupted it. Keep going, keep going. I don't think I've given you a chance. Ooh. Whoa. Okay.
Take him down, Joker.
I didn't expect that. Okay. Ooh.
Whoa. Okay.
Brutal.
I didn't expect that. Okay.
Wow, okay. Aim, fire gun. Oh wow!
Nice.
I don't think I need to use my persona yet. I think we will, but yeah. I wasn't expecting the whole gun mechanic. That was pretty interesting.
I don't think
at least for the first time. Running away now. Bye. See you later. Right, the voices have stopped. Okay. Right, so now we're just escaping from the labyrinth. Labyrinthine. I'm right behind you, idiots.
I'm right behind you, idiots.
Oh, jeez. Right. So do I have to wait for him to move, or? Oh, right. I was meant to continue the dialogue. Okay, let's go. Run! Of course, you get to see this. Wow, kill. Okay. Pretty dark.
Pretty dark.
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
That's just what? How it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Who do you think you're talking to?
See ya.
I was just gonna say that.
You're so reckless, you know that?
I was just gonna say that.
running really fast. Oh, look. Well, that's brilliant. I don't think he can handle it.
You have your teammate to thank for this.
You were sold out. Whoa.
I don't think he can handle it.
Suspect confirmed.
Oh, we've been betrayed. Interesting. Well, that could have ended better. Much better. Interesting. What sort of drugs were these?
Guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up. No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you? Give it up.
Police brutality.
What? You want another shot?
Police brutality.
What about the camera?
Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
I will choose to remain silent.
Hear my question?
I will choose to remain silent.
Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it.
Huh? Right. Wow, safe mode. I'm curious.
Wow, safe mode.
Right.
I'm curious.
Okay. Right, okay. I think we'll stick to normal. Because the only Persona game I've beaten is 4, and I heard that was the easiest, and I was playing that on normal, so... Let's see if this is any harder and we can turn it up a notch.
The only Persona game I've beaten is 4, and I heard that was the easiest.
Yes, let's set it to normal.
Let's see if this is any harder and we can turn it up a notch.
You should know your place.
Yes, let's set it to normal.
What?
Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
You know, a pen can be quite an effective weapon if used right. But something tells me this is not how it's going to go.
A pen can be quite an effective weapon if used right.
Right, I get to give.
Something tells me.
Huh, what sort of name should I give him? I think we need caps first.
Huh, what sort of name should I give him?
What should I call him?
I think we need caps first. What should I call him?
I think I'll go for the Persona 4 protagonist's name. You, I believe that is.
Protagonist's name.
Yuta. Let's do that.
I believe that is.
Of course, I don't know what the surname should be.
Yuta. Let's do that. Of course, I don't know what the surname should be.
I think Kitamura. Pretty sure that's a surname. And it just about fits too.
Pretty sure that's a surname.
Kitamura.
And it just about fits too.
Yes, that's worse. Let's go with that.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction.
I wonder if she's on my side.
Besides,
you prosecutor sign Nijima?
I wonder if she's
There's
on my
a
side.
Call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck. And that's what you call a strong, independent woman.
I won't be expecting much, though.
And that's what you call a strong,
prosecutor,
independent woman.
I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
I don't think they like her very much.
His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak
like
with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time.
Don't expect me to say much.
Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here, and I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Well, of course you couldn't.
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account.
We're gonna get some backstory.
Start from the very beginning.
Looks like this whole game's a flashback. Or is it? Looks like this whole game's a flashback. Or is it?
You are held captive. A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed.
That doesn't seem very fair.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost
That doesn't seem
none.
Very fair.
But there's still a chance.
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
But there's still a chance.
I beg you. Overcome this game and save the world. The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
So now I get to build up that story, I guess. Yep, let's save it. And it's already been like 25 minutes. Jesus, that's gone quick. Wow, a drunk guy. Oh. Wow, a drunk guy.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Okay. Oh.
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's okay. The truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
Oh, the occult is all too real, Missy. All too real. Oh, the occult is all too real, Missy. All too real.
No.
That's a lot of people. Classic time freeze in a busy public place. Zawarudo. He's surprisingly calm about all this. I know I'd probably be freaking out at that. Yeah, let's just pretend we never saw that. So now I guess we really begin. If you're ever confused about what to do or where to go next, look at the upper right corner of the screen to view various hints. Nope, can't go down there. No, I can't help but want to explore a bit and, you know. You'd think phones would be save points in this back streets. No, let's not go there. It doesn't matter, either way would have been... Could have gone either way. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back streets of this residential area. All sorts of people live in the city. Try listening to their conversations or pressing the X button to talk to them. You might learn something new. Hello, unfriendly officer. It's in the alley a bit further back. Take a right after that apartment with the stairs. Thank you very much. Accident. Yep. No, okay. Is it here? Right. I apologize for that background noise. If you did hear that. There's another person over there. It should be here. If you did hear that. I'm sure it's probably on the map. I know that. Should be here. It'll probably tell me. I'm sure it's probably on the map. I know that. It'll probably tell me. Bathhouse. Laundromat. And a drinks machine. Maybe it's where that heart is. A clinic. Movie theater. It talked about an apartment with stairs. It said just round there. There we go. I was actually right by it and completely bypassed it. Oh dear. There we go. I was actually right by Maybe it. Maybe he has gone out. Oh dear. His cafe. Maybe he has gone out. Right. To the cafe then, I guess. Around the corner, there's the coffee cup. Yep, that's definitely it. Well, I can't advance the story if I don't go in. Take your time. Yes. Well, I can't advance the story if I don't go in. Take your time.
A public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it.
Ooh.
The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps.
Well, no, I wouldn't think they would.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on?
Well, no,
didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming.
Yep. Burbles. Who needs to hear about the world's problems when you got a crossword puzzle? Yep.
Oh,
who needs to hear about the world's problems when you got a crossword puzzle?
They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
He wasn't paying attention.
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
Well,
he's pretty blunt.
Time.
I like it. Blunt. Like
4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
I'm the guy. Please take care of me.
Uh-huh.
I'm the guy.
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody.
Custody,
eh?
What are you, a cop?
I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up.
Custody A.
Oh,
you've just got to give him time, mate. Just give him time. He'll become that unruly kid.
Have you been told? A customer
oh,
of mine
just
and
gotta
your
give
parents
him time,
know
mate.
Each other.
Just give him time. He'll become that
well,
unruly kid.
Not that that matters. Follow me.
Oh, dear.
This is your
right,
room.
So we're living in the cafe. Okay.
At least give you sheets for your bed.
Hmm? Right, so
you look like you want to say something.
It's pretty big, isn't it?
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up
it's
each
pretty
day.
Big, isn't it?
You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble. Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you.
Yep,
right?
Pretty much.
That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah?
Yep, pretty much.
And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
A whole year. Jeez.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow. Shujin Academy. The school will be attending.
Surprised the school would let him in.
We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know?
Considering all he did was defend a woman, it just this whole situation seems highly unfair. Considering all he did was defend a woman.
What a waste of my Sunday.
It just this whole situation seems highly unfair.
Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
He did the right thing, got a criminal record, got expelled. It was just a big shitstorm from there, clearly.
Got a criminal record.
Got I live in the attic. Some parts of these shells have rust on them. I know it's probably just check the box in the room, but. Let's see what's in my stuff. Yes, let's start cleaning. I've checked everywhere. Doubt I've missed much. Like this, I can only imagine how much better it would look if it was a PS4 exclusive. But it was on PS3 first, so it makes sense. Looks pretty nice now.
Seriously.
Rude. It looks pretty good.
I'm gonna head back then.
I'm sure he's well aware, sir. Yes. Time is limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. So any relationships you decide to cultivate, you'll have to prioritize them. Yeah, let's go to bed. It does seem unfair. No, you only did what you thought was right. Not your fault the criminal court system was not on your in your corner.
It's not your fault the criminal court system was not on your in your corner.
Ignore this.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble, huh?
I'll call the police.
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
Corrupt cop.
Get in the car. Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I
go. Ah, he's a political official. Of course he is.
What are you looking at? Get out of my face. This ain't a show. Get lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
Controller vibrated. I thought I deleted it.
I thought I deleted it.
gonna go off again. Ooh. Huh. This guy just can't get out of prison, can he? Not even in his dreams. This guy just can't get out of prison, can he? Not even in his dreams. Of course you've got a leg lock on. Constant in all Persona games.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
Constant in all Persona games. Not a very nice looking velvet room.
So you've come to, inmate.
Nice looking velvet
the
room.
You in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
Welcome. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well.
Igor, that's right.
I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Igor, that's right. Important matters?
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state.
Feels like a prisoner.
To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner.
Feels like a prisoner.
In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Ruin?
I speak of the end to everything. However, there is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated. Rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
Well, I would rather avoid ruin.
Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation.
Well, I would rather avoid ruin.
Ah, pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Try and struggle as hard as you like.
The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Hold on a minute. No, I don't want to sleep. No. Hold on a minute. No, I don't want to sleep. Sunday. The day off. Sunday. The day off.
Hey.
Well, look at you. You're looking pretty dapper.
Well.
Ah, yes, that's right.
You're
my memory is like a sieve sometimes. The school you're attending is in the Aoyama district. It'll cost you a bit to ride the train there, and the route transfers are a bane. I'll drive you there, but just for today. Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seat. Oh, so you're a player. I see.
Usually allowed in my passenger seat. Oh, so you're a player.
get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you. Just don't cause me any trouble.
This just feels so unfair, this treatment.
To reiterate, just so we're clear, you will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems.
Wow.
This just
feels so unfair, this He's a big man.
Honestly, I hesitated on accepting someone like you. But there were some circumstances on our side. Man. You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind.
I wonder if there's actually a way you could actually do it this way.
This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I wonder if there's actually a way you could
I'm Sadayo Kawakami. Here's your student ID. Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office. And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all. That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Mm-hmm. He is responsible for all his actions.
But really, though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
See, this is the downside to messing. Yes, they are. Yep, permanent records and all that. I'll be careful.
Hey.
Careful.
What a troublesome situation.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
Who knows? It was the principal's decision. I was told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
I think one of my housemates has a snooze button.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
Well, I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school.
This is just... this is society for you. This is the whole problem. They don't even know why he has a criminal record.
Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
They don't even know why he has a criminal
record. Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Yes,
I wonder which club I should join.
Why did it have to be my
club? I should join.
Traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow.
I know. You don't have to keep telling me that.
So, how was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage?
I know. You don't have to keep telling me that. Seems fun.
Do you even understand your situation?
Seems fun.
Still, you were expelled once already. I think you'd re-enroll in a different one.
be sympathetic with you. That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too. What a troublesome kid I'm taking in.
Oh, I don't like this. So why did you take me in anyway?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened
to I think there's more to this story than that.
Why did you take me in anyway?
I've already been paid for it, too, after all.
Right. Struggling to pay off your cafe, so you took anything you could get.
A subway has derailed at Shibuya Station,
right.
Greatly affecting
struggling
the timetable.
To pay off your
all
cafe,
across.
So you took anything you could get.
Another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
We're approaching the end. Derailment situation.
We're experiencing technical difficulties in the lower line.
I'd get out of the way.
That was direct footage from the accident. According to the police, the engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN.
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking.
Well, yeah,
right?
Of course it is.
Oh, well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be gone.
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Looks like I'm gonna have a few run-ins with those guys. You need to give me something, eh? Let's see what that could be. Maybe it's my student supplies.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved.
Maybe it's my student supplies.
It's a diary. Make sure you write in it.
So this is our save thing.
You may be under probation. There's no special limitations
so
on what you do
save.
In particular. Besides following the law.
Well, I guess without saying.
However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
Well, I guess without saying.
Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry, I'll be there in no time. I'll see you soon.
lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night. Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
This is so sad.
You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, right?
Yes, yes. I still don't get to go how bad the situation is.
Yes, yes.
Yep. Straighten up and fly right. That's what everyone will tell him to do. Where is it? Where is the diary? Is there just...
I'll just add this.
Alright, just press start. Okay. Or options in this case. Weird controller. Saving. Right, 10 minutes. That should just be enough to get the start of school. Meet some other people. Oh, hold on. I think there may be something else. I think we'll just leave it there, actually, because it seems like this might take a while, this next part, so... Thank you very much for watching the stream. Whether you've watched it live, which, looking at it, no one has, but that's alright. It'll be on catch-up. I'll save the stream, so... Thank you for watching again, and I'll see you guys when I next stream.